Hello, this is David Hale with TechDiveTV. This is TechDiveTV Help Desk. Now today, I'm going to talk about how you can help yourself. That's right, no support lines, no calling your friends, no bothering the people at work. How to help yourself. Easy. It's one word. Upgrade. That's right, upgrade. Go to the current level of software. It's the one that's supported. If you're running Windows XP, it's no longer supported. Upgrade. Go to Windows 7. Better yet, go to Windows 8.1. It's not a bad operating system. Now, if you're using hardware that's more than 3 years old, start budgeting to get it replaced. If you're using a computer that's 5 years old or longer, replace it. You're saying, oh my, what an expense. Well, if you're using a Windows-based PC or a Linux-based PC, it's actually not that expensive to replace them. You can get very affordable alternatives for Linux and Windows PCs. If you're using a Macintosh computer, yes, they're a little bit more expensive, but heck, if you've had the Mac for 5 years, you should have been able to save enough money to replace it by now. Also, if you wait a little bit, maybe a week, you'll be able to get Macs at a little cheaper price because they're going to be announcing new Macs on October 16th. Also, new iPads. So, if you want to get a new Mac, but you don't want to spend Cadillac prices, wait a week. The Mac prices that they're selling now will go down. So, upgrade, update, update. What's that? If your software needs to be updated, it'll tell you on your computer. Update the software. Don't say, oh, I don't want to do that. It might not work afterwards. It'll work. If it doesn't work, they'll fix it. Update. You should always update. Now, if you're a little bit timid, when an update comes out, go ahead, wait a week. Within a week, everybody who has updated will report any bugs or any problems. But please update your computers. Update and upgrade. Two U words lets you help yourself with U words. This is David Hale with TechDiveTV Help Desk. You have a good day.